Hi everyone, today we're going to be making mussels with coconut and gochujang. So let's get started. I hope you guys give it a try and let me know what you think. It is super easy and tasty at the same time. As always, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.